A mass shooter who live-streamed this attack at a bank was reportedly taking revenge after being told he was going to be sacked. The gunman killed five people after opening fire on colleagues. Police shot and killed the 25-year-old.